Here's a nice shiny clear piece from High Peak Crystal Mine. Got a little bit damaged right here, but it's still a very nice looking cluster.